What's up, guys? Today's video is going to be another music in the month, and I know I have gotten so many tweets, comments, DMs, all of that, asking where my music of the month is. If you guys don't know, I didn't have a car for like 2 weeks because I left my car keys and all of that in New York. It was a big thing, so I didn't have a car, so obviously I couldn't film it. But now we're back. If you guys aren't new here, my name is Keaton, and you guys can subscribe if you like to see my content. Today's is the music of the month, but I do fashion, college, weekend my life, any of that. If you guys want to stay around, don't forget to subscribe. And you guys can also follow me on Instagram and Twitter, because as you guys can tell, that's where I talk to you guys a lot. I see what you guys want from me on my Instagram, on my Twitter, and all of that. So don't forget to go over there. But in today's video, I'm just going to be sharing with you guys my favorite songs of June. So let's just get into it.
The heart is getting sick from the tar that's on your lips. Yeah, you're bad for my health. You should hurt somebody else. You're bad for my health. I should probably get some help, but I can't control myself. I'm addicted to the hell.
Don't think we fit in at this party. Everyone's got so much to say. Oh yeah, yeah. I don't like nobody, but it looks like you're the only one here.
I'm honestly really upset that Hailey Bieber gets to listen to that song and just know that it's about her. That's something I've dreamed about for so long. Like, Justin Bieber, please write a song about me. It's really hard to comprehend that he's actually married, you know?
I'm qualified to represent the LBC. Me and the week, we gonna run to the body and dance to the rhythm, it gets harder.
Guys, I'm literally watching someone get arrested right now. Like, I literally just watched this woman get put in cuffs, and then now she's in the back of the cop car. They're literally searching through all of her stuff. Oh my gosh, I want to know. Like, I'm so nosy. Like, oh my god, the light's been green for a minute. I'm so nosy. I'm like trying to figure out what's going on right now. I don't know if anyone else is like this, but does anyone else find it so funny when like Ed Sheeran raps? Like, I love Ed Sheeran. I'm an Ed Sheeran stan. I was at his concert in like 2013, like at House of Blues, small little room. But like, I just think it's so funny when like he raps, and the fact that he's on a song with like rappers. I don't know. I just think it's funny. I don't know if anyone else thinks it's funny. It's just like his little accent. I can't handle it. I am that person that does not like J. Cole. So like, I literally just fast forward this song to like the Travis Scott part, and that's about it, because I don't know why I don't like J. Cole. Like, I just don't like his like rap style. I'm gonna get so much hate for this, but he's not my type. There was like a phase where 5 Seconds of Summer was like all the freaking rage. Like, they opened up for One Direction at their concert. I was there fangirling. I was a huge fan of 5 Seconds of Summer, and it's so funny because I heard this song on the radio, and I never really listened to the radio, but I heard it on the radio, and I was like, wow, this song is so good. I need to like Shazam this. And so I did, and it was freaking 5 Seconds of Summer, and I was like, I'm so glad to see that they're still around making music, because they're so cute and they're so good. And I'm probably like gonna get hate from like hardcore 5 Seconds of Summer fans being like, you just like their mainstream. But like, I honestly did forget about them after One Direction like ended, because it was kind of like I liked them both at the same time. I am ending this video on some Miley Cyrus, because if you guys don't know, you guys can go back in my really old videos, and my idol for the longest time and probably my whole life has always been Miley Cyrus. Even when she was crazy twerking on stage butt naked, like, she was my idol. Like, I have always looked up to her. So I've been waiting for new music for a really long time, and I'm so excited because like this album did not disappoint. I'm not gonna call it an album because she literally freaking gave us like 5 songs, but this album really did not disappoint, and I'm so in love with it, and I'm in love with her and everything she does. I think that my favorite song on the album is The Most. It's my favorite song on that album. I'm gonna be straight up honest, I will not be playing Catitude in this video. It is a terrible song. I love the album, but like, I don't know what she was trying to do there. Catitude is not it, sis. It's not my vibe. I'm not about that life. So I'm gonna be skipping that one, but all the other ones are so good, so I'm gonna stick with those. So funny for me to be singing because it literally has nothing to do with me. Like, I have no relation to this song, but I still really like it. I'm a little bit unholy, so what, so is everyone else. I'm a little drunk, I know it. Love this. Oh my god. My girl.
Always let's leave the party. Drugs rule everything around me. Wake up with new tattoos on my body. Drugs rule everything around me.
I think I read an interview where she was talking about her, like, this song. It's called Dream, but it stands for Drugs Rule Everything Around Me, and it's kind of talking about like the conflict that she has with like doing drugs and being in like that like party atmosphere, and then like not doing drugs, which I thought was kind of interesting, because I feel like, I don't know, I feel like people misunderstand Miley so much, but like she talks a lot about like that whole scene and how like she gets like sucked into it, but then how she also like doesn't want to be a part of it. So it's kind of interesting.
Alrighty,
Alrighty guys, that's it for this week's Music of the Month. I hope you guys liked it. I really have loved all of these songs this month. Like, I think I've been listening to this playlist May and June because I've been so obsessed with it. So I hope you guys liked it. My Spotify is linked down below if you guys want to check out my playlist, add them to yours, do whatever. But thank you guys so much for watching this video again. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe so you guys can be back for next month's Music of the Month. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye.